Welcome to How Fix It. In this video tutorial, I will show you how to replace fan on the GeForce RTX 3070 Founders Edition. To disassemble GeForce RTX 3070, you will need next tools: Philips 1 screwdriver, Torx T5, T6 and T8 screwdriver, tweezers, plastic opening tool. Also, I recommend using magnetic mat in repair process and laying out each screw step by step, which is especially useful in disassembly process. The screws can be of different sizes, and when reassembling, it is very important to fasten screw into right place. In the description, I will link where to buy all necessary repair tools. Press on these metal holders and the metal frame is removed from the heatsink. This ribbon cable is glued to the heatsink. Be careful, use a not sharp plastic tool when peeling it off. You can find new compatible fan for GeForce RTX 3070 Founders Edition using this part number. Also, in the description under the video, I left link where you can buy new fan for this graphics card. On this tab, repair is complete. I hope this video was useful for you, and see you guys next time.